Subscribe to Swaraj and press the bell icon.
USA is planned to have the first nuclear reactor on the moon by the end of 2026, got an impetus with the recent White House directive. President Donald Trump issued the National Strategy for Space Nuclear Power and Propulsion, asking NASA to initiate fission surface power project for lunar surface demonstration by 2027, with scalability to a power range of 40 kilowatt electric and higher to support a sustained lunar presence and exploration of Mars. The order emphasized the need to develop uranium fuel processing capabilities that enable production of fuel suitable to the lunar and planetary surface. As per reports, the space agency aims to establish a flight hardware system that is ready for integrating with the lunar lander by 2026 end. The fission power system will benefit future robotic and human exploration missions to the moon and to the Mars. The system, consisting of four major subsystems, will be designed to operate for up to 10 years. All safety requirements would be strictly adhered to, and the fission process would be initiated only after the nuclear system lands on the moon on a command from the Earth.